We've known each other a long time, Chris. This may be the best Chris Jericho I've ever seen.
It means a lot to me, Kurt. You know, I've always thought you're one of the best as well, and I appreciate it, man.
Thanks, man.
It means a lot to me.
Excuse me, Chris. An emotional evening for you tonight, regaining the United States title from your former best friend, Kevin Owens. How do you feel about leaving Raw?
How do I feel about leaving Raw? How about how do I feel when a stupid idiot interrupts a handshake between two old friends?
Excuse me, Chris.
How do I... Ah!
It's an emotional night for you here tonight, regaining the United States title after defeating your former best friend, Kevin Owens. How do you feel about going to SmackDown Live?
I finally get it. Mike and Tom. Tom and Mike. You are different people. You're clones! I figured it out, you're clones! You're clones, you're a clone of Mike is a clone of Tom. Tom is a clone of Mike. And you know what happens, Kurt? When you got two clones that are both as stupid as the other, with stupid beards and stupid hair, you know what happens? You know what happens? Mike? Tom? Tom? Mike? You know what happens? Hmm? When you got two clones hanging around, stupid suits on?
You just made the list!
Tom, Mike, Mike, Tom. Tom, Mike, Mike, Tom, Mike, Mike. Kurt, this is ridiculous! Which one of you's on SmackDown? Guess I'll see you on SmackDown, Mike. See ya, Kurt!
You made the list.